How would you describe the Nordic Road Association?
I would like to describe it as a big network amongst the Nordic countries. We are members, around 320, both from the public and the private sector, that works together with the issues on works and infrastructure.
It's a strong cooperation for networking across borders. Networking to get a more sustainable and efficient infrastructure.
What is good about the Nordic Road Association?
I think it's good that we help each other with the knowledge and share experience. It's also good that we are a little bit more down to earth, and that's very good for the cooperation between the Nordic countries.
I think it's very good that we can learn from each other. In the association, we have authorities, we have construction companies, we have design companies. And it's really good that we all are in the same association and could learn from each other.
What will be the most pressing issue over the next few years?
Without doubt, I would say it is the issue about digitalization. It's something that concerns all of us and something we need to have more focus on.
I think we have two issues that is really big. It's the recruitment to the sector, to get more people into the sector, and it's to use the digital development that we see.
What do the Nordic countries have in common?
We have a lot in common. Of course, we share the same history and values, but also when it comes to road issues, we are both, all of us, very interesting in road safety, climate issues, for example, and of course, better condition when it comes to roads.
I think we have a lot when it comes to culture and culture, how we do business between authorities, companies. We have a solid bureaucracy that works in our countries.